Hey y'all, it's Sid, and I am back with another haul along with some friend mail. Sorry, I forgot to grab the friend mail. This is another haul video, and it's gonna include some friend mail I received. The haul is from scrapbook.com. So like I've said in previous videos, I order from scrapbook.com every other month, and then I get to place an order. So June was the month I got to order from, so I got to place an order at the beginning of the month as well as the end of the month. So this is a pretty big haul, but let's get started. So first I'm gonna start off with the friend mail. So in my last video, I did a Stampin' Up! haul, and the, what's it called? The representative that I work with made me a card, and this is what it looks like. So like a really pretty peachy coral cardstock, and then there's this really pretty embossed white piece, and then she inked in like this purpley burgundy, the same ink that she stamped in, and then tied it in with some ribbon here. So really pretty. And then she basically just said, "Thank you for your Stampin' Up! Order. I hope you enjoy all of it, and it will be fun to see what you create with it." And then on the inside, she just did some stamping. So super cute. And then along in the card, she included two pieces of background paper cut. So that's one side, and then that's the other. And she also included these super cute rhinestone basic jewels, and they're so small. They come in different sizes. So they come in 3mm, 4mm, and 5mm, and you get 140. So super cute. So thank you so much, Anne. I will leave her Stampin' Up! Website down below. So yes, awesome. Thank you so much. Now let's get into the haul. So I'm gonna start off with the paper because I went a little paper crazy. Why? Because I just opened up my Etsy shop where I will be selling my cards and other crafty goodies to come. So I will leave that link down below as well. I realized that my envelopes, I always struggled with cutting down my cards to the envelopes I have, and I realized that 6x8 paper folded fits perfectly. So I decided, instead of cutting, which I will use my cardstock still, but instead of cutting my cardstock down to 6x8, I figured I should stock up on some 6x8 pads. So that being said, let me show you the 12x12 that I ordered. So the first four papers are gonna come from the Simple Stories Heart Collection. The first paper is called Treasured Memory, and it's this gorgeous floral. And then on the back of it is this black and white stripe, but on, I should say cream, and in the cream is newspaper print. So I love that. The next one is called Never Forget. And then some of those dots are gold foiled. Next we have Forever. And then the last piece I got, which is going to be perfect for my wedding album, because our wedding colors are like Merlot, navy, and gold. So this one's called Always in My Heart, and it is this navy with gold hearts. And then on the back is this pretty watercolor ombre. So that's that. And then I got one sheet from Doodlebug Land that I love, and this is called America the Beautiful. So on one side it's the hearts, which I got it for this side. And on the other side is this really pretty plaid. I got one sheet from Reminisce Santa's Sweater, and it's the penguin one. So my family loves penguins, so this will be perfect for the Christmas tags that I make for them. And then lastly, from Photoplay, I got Gnome for the Holidays. This is called Don't Peek. And I got it for the cut aparts because they're so stinking cute. And then the back is just a nice green and red stripe. So those are the single sheets I got. Next, let's do the rest of the paper. So the next thing I got was this. I got a bunch of stuff from the Pink Paisley and Many More collection. I bought the cut aparts and basically just wanted everything else from it because it's so stinking cute. I love the colors. I love that it can be more of an adult themed birthday card as well as a kids theme. I also love that most of it, not half, is non-birthday, so that is great. Because I do a lot of birthday cards, but also, you know, there's sometimes where I'm like, sometimes I want a pattern that's not birthday, and I feel like you get more use out of when it's not all themed. So this is And Many More. You get 36 sheets. This is 6x8, and this is with champagne foil. You get two of each design. So first are the cut aparts. So you get two border strips down here, and then the cards say, a day to remember, celebrate like no one is watching, age to perfection, you don't look a day over fabulous, and cheers. And you get the sprinkle one. Candles. This gorgeous floral. See, like that. That can be used for anything. Yellow stripe. So what I do is, if it's a theme, I take out all the things that are not themed and put them in my other boxes that I have categories. I won't do that with paper, but more tags. So this says celebrate, two from, happy birthday, another two and from, age to perfection, happy birthday, two and from, with and many more. So super cute. Banners. Another gorgeous floral. I love this paper. Pink polka dot. Another pretty floral. Presents. This is like a pink, really light pink wavy stripe. Balloons. You could cut these out or leave them. And I like that some of the cakes too are like not birthday, so you could use them on wedding. And then it repeats. So that was that one. The next one I got is Willow by One Canoe Two, and it kind of reminded me of a more like tropical version of Auburn Lane, and I love Auburn Lane. So this one, you get 36 papers as well, two of each. So you get cut aparts. It says, this is our happy place now and then. It's good to pause in our pursuit of happiness and just be happy. And it says hello. I love this paper. This has a really faint tone on tone of floral. Love that one too. And then it repeats. The next one I got is from Paper Rose, and it is called It's a Boy Thing. You get 24 sheets, two of 12 designs. And this one is glossy, and I am obsessed. I think these are going to be so cool. That one has gears on it. So does this one. This black wood grain, love. Like, this is just gonna be so cool. And I've been really trying to get, I know not cards don't have to be boy or girl, but I feel like I honestly have like all pink and aqua. So when my mom's like, make a card for grandpa, I'm like, grandpa doesn't want a pink flower. So I've been really trying to get some more masculine. These are border strips, or you can leave it. And then it repeats. So I am extremely happy with that. The last 8x8 I got, or 6x8, is Simple Stories I Am. Sorry, it fell out when I was originally flipping through. Oh, it's also double-sided. My apologies. That one is Butterflies. You know what? I will flip through one side and then I will show you. Parts. They say, hello, fabulous, always dream big, so proud of you. You are the best, and sending my love. And then more cut aparts. And they say, they say, wishing you a beautiful day. Home is where the heart is, sending good vibes. I am so happy to know you. And then it repeats. So I'm going to show you the back. And I've never made a double side pattern card, so I'm excited. So that is that one. And then next come the embellishments. So I got these two Uniball Impact Gold pens because my wedding invites, I addressed them in gold pens, and my mom and sister were complaining that the original ones I had were too like marker-y. If that makes sense. So I got those to hopefully help write out addresses better. Next I got the Simple Stories Bro and Co. Washi. I got the Pebbles Puffy Stickers. I got a honeybee stamp. It's called Buzzworthy Stamps. Buzzworthy Stamps, Dies, and Paper Craft Supplies. And this one's, oh, Christmas Bee. He was too cute not to pass up. I love him. Next, I got Pink Fresh Studio. These are stitched hearts, and this is the mix number 2. And then the rest is from And Many More. So I got the Pink Paisley and Many More ephemera pieces. I got the And Many More cardstock stickers. This is one side. And last but not least, I got Thickers. This is called Party Time. Alrighty, so that is my scrapbook.com and friend mail share. I hope you enjoyed this video. Like I said, I'm gonna leave my representative for Stampin' Up! Down below, as well as my Etsy shop. So go check me out. If you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks so much for watching. Have a great 4th. Bye.